Whether or not we realize it, we all rely on cloud services for our medical care and our kids' schooling, or to deliver data on demand to our mobile phone. I'm Noelle Walsh. I build the data centers that houses the cloud on which the world has become to depend. With over 350 data centers globally across more than 30 countries in the world, we take sustainability very seriously. Just like your computer, in a data center, we need electricity to power it. And there's such a demand right now for AI, and that is causing an increase in demand for data centers and compute power going forward. So it is on us to ensure that that power is green. We aim to be in balance with the ecosystem, from algae bricks to large batteries, hydrogen fuel cells, and then hopefully someday fusion technology. Imagine sustainable data centers of the future, which are powered 100% of the time by zero carbon power sources. You know, we are part of this tremendous AI journey right now, where the demand is very significant, which does necessitate more data centers to be built. But our sustainability bar has not changed. If anything, it is even more motivating for us to ensure that we build AI for the future through sustainable ways. By 2025, we will have the equivalent of the power that we use to power our hundreds of data centers globally. We will ensure the equivalent of renewable energy in the world. By 2030, we have even bigger aspirational goals, and that we want to achieve that 24/7 every day of the year. So not just when the sun shines and when the wind blows. Our drive to do this in a sustainable way really puts us on the edge of technology innovation. It's a fantastic moment in time.